intensity. How's it going, guys, and welcome back to another episode of James Bond Nightfire. If you remember from the last episode, we tried to escort Alexander Mayhew from the class of his drug car. He accidentally got assassinated by Ninja. So we're on our way to the Phoenix Tower now to James Bond's.
Alex's code key and password should get you into the Phoenix mainframe, but they'll have the whole building locked down by now.
Anything can be penetrated with the proper tool.
These are magnetic grapples. Use them to climb metal surfaces should a more conventional entry prove difficult. Tranquilizer darts for inconveniently placed guards, silent and non-lethal. A decryptor to hack computers. Pads, elevator controls, etc. And finally, I'd like to show you the Q worm. Plug this virus into one of their computer terminals, and the worm allows MI6 to monitor their systems.
James, we should get moving. The guards change shift in a half hour.
Guards are innocent civilians. Use the dart gun in your pen to tranquilize them.
Have a dart gun. Hello? Is anyone there? Whatever. What are you doing there? I can taste. Ow. You know, that hurt. Thanks a lot.
Another exciting night in the parking garage.
Yeah, it's really exciting.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Why do we always pull this shift? It's boring as hell. And we have to put up with those guys barking at us whenever they feel like it.
Doesn't bother me. I mean, it's our job, right?
Yeah, watching parked cars. Can't get enough of that.
He's patrolling the terminal floor.
Oh, he's on me. What are you looking at? Nope. You saw nothing. No, you saw nothing either. Sorry. Here we go.
Don't worry, he's asleep as usual.
What? At the front desk?
It's not a problem. I left a key card on the front desk.
Nope. Okay. Yeah. I have no idea what you did, but yeah, staring at me will help.
Hurry up!
You do? No more guards around. Hello? I don't think it works. Oh well. Are you dead? Almost done at least. Shocking. Mm-hmm. Wait, what? Thanks. Appreciate it. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. Are you up here? Yeah, whatever. Where's the other guy then? No. Hello, second guard. You want to stand still? Please. Wait. Come on!
Watch it! He's armed!
I'm not even armed. Shoot. Gotcha. Taking the fire. Just going for it. Let's go. You want my credit card? I just want to give him my credit card. Hello? Ow! That really hurts. Blocking the exit. I was never here. Are you serious? So long to trigger it now. Seriously. Thank you. Inside here, something tells me I want to draw this button. Oh, there's the guy. Oh.
Bond, you'll need the decryptor to hack into the system.
Oh, you mean my cell phone? Yeah, amazing. So this is how we hack. Randomly mashing the buttons.
Main elevators online.
Alright then. Let's go. Even though we did. What the? Where did these people come from?
Blueprints. There are invisible laser tripwires in the offices upstairs. Your vision enhancement glasses should allow you to detect them when you get there.
Going up. We're closer than home.
Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires.
They can. Oh. Okay, running. Nope. actually really helped me. Anyone? Oh, there's a power drop. Anyway, let's go do whatever we're supposed to do.
Bond, there are security cameras on this portal. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam. Can detect hidden laser tripwires.
No. Here, there's a belt coming there.
Bond, there are security cameras on this floor too. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range finding beam.
Back here.
Laser tripwires, Bond.
Ah. Suddenly the game became hard. What the actual...
Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires.
Boom. Okay. I'm down. Here. Such a nice office.
Bond, there are security cameras on this floor too. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam. Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires.
How do we change them? Oh. That's nice. Oh. Those places, I guess.
Bond, there are security cameras on this floor too. If you see one, be careful not to cross its range-finding beam. Laser tripwires, Bond.
Ah, that's gonna take a while.
Bond, don't forget that your glasses can detect hidden laser tripwires.
Maybe we should save that one. Go! Gotcha. Go! Door. Door's over here. And this appears to be a trap. sucker. Microwave? I'm sure I know who would love these. Okay, what's new then? Oh, another camera. We're closing up. I guess I'm going inside this door. Thank you very much. Hello.
Bond, that looks like the target computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
Wow. I can insert the Q-drive. Amazing. Locked. Wait, don't tell me someone saw me. No, no. No one's gonna ever find me here. Alright. You didn't see me, camera. No. No. Bad camera. No. No. Didn't see me. Never saw me here. Okay.
Bond, that looks like the target computer. Install the Q-worm into that device and we're in business.
That was one CD. Silent. Why does it have to be so goddamn many cameras? You know what? I'm just gonna save here. Gonna run.
Raise the alarm!
Aw. There's an idiot. Jesus, what is that sound? No, no. Thank you. Thank God. It is time. Did he die? I go over here. camera. Uh-oh.
I got him!
Wait. Where did he go? Where did he go? Where the fuck did he go?
Let's go. Hurry up.
Where did you go?
Hit the alarm! Look out! He's got a gun! Stop right there!
What the?
Watch it! He's armed!
What are you...
Stop right there!
What?
Let's go!
Wait, did he figure it out?
Stop right there!
Oh, no!
Hurry up!
Where is he?
Hit the alarm!
Seriously?
Right there. Go. Okay. Go.
Floor laser trip switches test cycle now running.
I'm serious. No. Getting really bored of this. This or that. I found the last guy.
Office floor laser trip switches test cycle now running.
You're not gonna get away with this. There we go, thank you. Finally. No. Here. Oh no, 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 no! Now I'm gonna take you.
What?
What the? Get back here. Jesus. Wait, I'm not even supposed to be here? Seriously? Oh, great. Anyone else? Oh.
Penthouse elevator online.
Yay.
Security override. Penthouse elevator offline.
Wait.
On the security protocols in the penthouse elevator are far more complex than we'd anticipated. Drake must be hiding something extremely valuable up there. You must find another route to the executive level, 8 floors up.
Found it. And we're on the roof. These guys have guns, apparently. Thank you.
I suggest you use the Q grapple to scale the side of that building. Now, I've never actually tested them on a wet surface, but I suspect that you'll be just fine.
Q, your confidence is overwhelming.
Like a bounce. Ah, oh, yeah. No one suspects a thing. Except for that guy. Well, he suspects a thing. God dang it. Faster. No, didn't disaffect me. Jesus, there's two people here. Uh-oh. This can't be good. Peek. Wait. No, there's no one here. Uh-oh. There they are. later, guys. I'm going to climb. No, whatever. Oh. Over. Another computer to hack. Yippee. What's that? Yeah, because that wasn't loud. Jesus. Meeting room. In case no one heard me. Oh, Jesus. Guys, can we talk to this? Cup of tea? No? No? Okay. House. Hmm. Not here at least. Let's go.
You must get out of here, James. It's a trap.
I put that together when
you don't understand. Drake couldn't open Mayu's safe without a password, and he's not going to let the Nightfire files leave with you. These stairs go directly up to the helipad. It's your only chance of escape.
Dominique, if Drake finds you out...
Do you think you're the only spy who can make someone trust you completely? Please, James, go now.
This is a big roof. I guess this is Drake's penthouse. Heli? What do you think about the bullets? Going down, Heli. We don't stand a chance. Here. Great. Great. Oh, we have a rocket. Something at least. There's something. What do I do? Oh. Thanks. I want that RPG. Kinda need it. At all. So I'm away. Be shooting you. Jesus. It does not hold fire. You're going down. Okay. That missed it. And I missed again. It did not. Is this going to hit?
Sorry to drop in like this, but would you ladies mind giving me a ride?
Oh,